on the try from Erickson. Aho stretched it to the left side for Lee. Had Fritz breaking. The pass is there. Fritz drags it. Shoots. He scores! Number one in the NHL for Tanner Fritz.
Boy, he snapped that puck.
14th game in the NHL career of Tanner Fritz. He has his first goal and his first point all on that magnificent shot. First period without allowing one here. 10 seconds to go in it. Tanner Fritz with a burst of speed gets in across the line. Here's Fritz in, and he scores! Tanner Fritz getting an opportunity on the top line, and he buries the Islanders' first goal.
Nice goal, Brendan. You jinxed the poor goaltender. But Tanner Fritz playing with Brock Nelson, and Andrew Ladd finds the back of the net. Great play.
McGinn out to the center zone, collected and brought here by Brock Nelson to the outside. Tanner Fritz in front court said no.
Connolly. 23-year-old Ryan Pulock sends it down low. Bang, bang! It's Brock Nelson in front. 1-0 New York.
Not the start that you want to see from the guys in white here tonight.
And to readjust along the wall. Tanner Fritz emerges for Pellick, fires and scores! An absolute blast from Adam Pellick, top corner of the net, and the Islanders have a 2-0 lead.
Grabner, Tavares tries to get it back to the point and does. Firing away is Brandon Davidson, and Fritz scores on a rebound!
The puck for the Islanders, the quick up for Fritz. Fritz working wide on Yarabek. Centering passes on the money, and Grubauer made the save on Cizikas. Capitals intermission live, presented by CIS Secure Computing. Here come the Isles 3-on-2.
Those are beautifully executed 2-on-1s, Joe. As clean as day. The Burakovsky pass to Oshie. Barzal to Ladd. We got five.
Beauvillier fires, and that's knocked down by Grubauer. Grubauer, who came on in relief here in December. Whoa! Wicked drive, Ryan Pulock. That was 100 mile an hour and then some.
Tape to tape, Shane Prince to Fritz, cross ice, Rask with the lunge.
Islanders emerge, Brock Nelson with a drop pass. Tanner Fritz is in over the line, slides it all the way across, and unable to take the pass was Andrew Ladd. Fritz from the corner, a feed for Pulock, quick shot was blocked in front by Gensel. Tried to connect with Crosby, lead pass for Brock Nelson. Dropping it back, Tanner Fritz pass across. Murray, a great stop, what a save on Ladd.
One of his legs back at the bench.
Fritz down low. And now the point man is Hickey. Takes a wrist shot, save Reimer.
Boy, that deadly wrist shot.
Another shot here from the point is stopped. Fritz again in behind the net.
You got to do something about the point man shooting the puck. Every one of the Islander defensemen, I think, has had a chance.
Here comes Bukestad at center. Bukestad on the move. Barkov trying to get to the net. Bukestad shoots. That went wide.
They are 4-0-1 in the first five. This is the final one this season. Fritz looks it out for Nelson with a shot that is blocked right in front.
Gets it to Pulock. Battle between Garrick and Brandt. And a centering pass there. Thomas Hickey had moved up and nearly got the go-ahead goal. Lee looking for Hickey again. And
he'll clear it to center. Boychuk follows up on the play. Here comes Tanner Fritz. He's got a step. Gets it for Ladd.
Hickey will regroup.
Fritz at 16:33.
Fritz on the move through center. Yaroslav Halak is looking to the bench. Not seeing any direction just yet from Doug Waite. It's a three-goal deficit for New York. BC Sports Washington 2-2 in this one.
Lots of fun, lots of speed, lots of pace. I love it.
Lost his stick behind the net. That created a little opportunity. Letty got tripped up, and now Suter with a shot and diving to block. It was Tanner Fritz, and it jumps over the glass.
Now you talk about the little things you need to do to stay in the lineup. That's one of them. Now, this is the way you're supposed to block a shot. Feet first, get just body in front of it, slide, and that's just a tremendous job. Well,
Miller lines him up, gives him a shove. Nash gets body position on Tanner Fritz. Fritz throws the body.
Boychuk is able to connect there with Fritz. Tanner Fritz gonna hook it in front of sliding, diving. Victor Hedman stopped that. Penalty upcoming to the Lightning now as Fritz is dumped.